And here they come.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, accompanied by Santos Escobar, Legado del Fantasma.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
And introducing the champions, accompanied by Bayley, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Dakota Kai and Io Shirai.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. Yeah. That is the champion's advantage.
The WWE Women's Tag Titles have quickly risen to prominence. The Women's Tag Team Titles have become the focus of many superstars in the Women's Division.
We've seen some unlikely teams pair up just for a shot at these tag titles. To many on this roster.
Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Double whip.
Double head toss.
And into the count. Denying a two count there.
Fighting hard to stay in this match.
She's setting Kai for it.
Taken down with a body slam.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
And sent right into the corner. She turns it right around with a counter. Ah, there's the curse backbreaker. Boom! Kick! In off the tag.
Wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Shirai reverses.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
I guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange. And able to counter.
Humiliating slap.
Double underhook, butterfly applied.
Beautiful suplex, but not done yet.
Still going. Another one.
Going for a trifecta.
Absolutely incredible.
Tag made. Headed to the top.
Big time double team. Long way down.
Cover by the challenger.
One, two,
new champion.
She's still as determined as ever.
Arm drag.
And now she's giving us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. It's the drop kick. As the challenger pin. Is this it?
And there's the save.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Kai with a nice turnaround. Landing on the spine.
Curse and a blood kick.
Driving down face first.
The challenger's looking shaken. Tagging her partner in.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget.
She's sliding back into the ring, back into the action. And Io's offense gets flooded.
Decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Two. Three.
There's the heel kick. Cover for the championship.
One, two.
Almost beat the champ.
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
This is gonna get ugly. Air-raid crash. That's gotta be it. There's two.
No, she kicks out.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the air coming.
Listen to this price. And a tag there.
Dakota Kai and Io Shirai.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
Each of these women could contend for a title.